Fourth year, we've had an optional writing competition, and the student participates in this 2 weeks prior to today's event. We've had some incredible writers this year. In third place for our writing competition, J.T. Olikiano from St. John, Notre Dame. Come on up, J.T. In second place for our writing competition, Jacob Perulin from Our Lady of the Assumption. And in first place, and we all agree that this person needs to be a professional writer, Adriana Butcher, Notre Dame Vacaville. Come on. Next, we will honor our religion winners. In third place for religion, Mae Conlin from St. Mary's. In second place for religion, Ava Sharma from Holy Spirit Sacramento. And in first place for religion, Kate Cotterton from St. Ignatius. Our next subject, English. Third place in English, Cassie Davila from St. John the Evangelist. Second place in English, Jacob Perulin from Our Lady of the Assumption. And first place in English, Gabrielle Cassetta from Holy Spirit Champion. Our next subject will be science. In third place in science, Colin McGee, Sacramento. Griffin Malloy, St. Ignatius. And in first place for science, Jake Swanson from St. John the Evangelist. Our next subject will be math. In third place for math, Veronica Hartana. In second place in math, June Sal Lee, St. Rose. person in third place is Camille Alvarez from San Ignatius. And McKenna Gatlin from Sacramento. Next, we will acknowledge our logic quiz winners. In third place, St. Mel. Winners. But before I do, I would like to let you know that the winner of today's competition organization will be participating in the State Decathlon on April 6th. It will be held in the Archdiocese of San Francisco at St. Pius School in Redwood City. In third place, the overall winner for today's competition goes to St. John Vianney. In second place, the overall winner for today's academic decathlon goes to St. Mel.
Good. All the time. So as we wrap up today, I just wanted to first ask you, well, thank you for your spirited and courteous competition. Please pay extra special attention to cleaning up everything in your immediate area as you depart, and in the dining room as well. So very